And also, let me just also clear the air. The CDL drug tests. So players do get drug tested. It's just that a lot of players have prescriptions now. But the league does drug test. If you don't have a prescription and you're taking that, you are in trouble. Why are they speculating about who takes it? Nero does not take it. I can only speak for when I was in the team. He's just naturally cracked.